Yeah, no, I'm feeling pretty good. Kind of just arriving here and the occasion of it all kind of made me realize that it's the end of, I suppose, 6 years. And yeah, it's a good occasion.
So we're looking forward to the celebration, meeting all his friends, their families, because we would have heard about them over the years. Only meeting them, some of them, today for the first time.
I know, like, I definitely wouldn't be here without the people that are standing around me now, and they've been so supportive the whole way through, and always kind of always there with a positive word to say if you're ever feeling a bit under pressure and things like that. So it's just nice to share the day with everyone and have everyone here for it as well.
I said it to him from day one, I think he should do medicine. Oh, Mum, I don't think so. I knew he would be a doctor.
Yeah, I think there's 282 of us graduating today. I'm so happy to be here and finally gotten to this point with a really, really great class.
Well, he kind of surprised us a bit because he never told us what he wanted to do for a long time. And then he says, Asher, I'll put it down, and he gets it. And he says, I never really wanted to do anything else.
But I can't imagine having had a better experience in college and feel quite privileged to be here.
This is Sienna Mary. She's now 8 weeks old. Well, she can be whatever she wants to be, but if she is a doctor, I would like her to come back to RCSI, seeing as she has been through the journey already. She's been through all the final year medical exams and the US licensing exam, so she's done really well.
It'll be very emotional, I think, going up with everybody and finally over and a new chapter starting. Politicians be preachers, be
believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Firstly, a huge congratulations to the graduating class of 2015. Be proud of your hard work and recognize your ability to accomplish great things.
Finally graduated, feeling very happy and very proud of myself and Shari also.
It went by actually too quickly, but you don't think that until the final year when everything is coming to an end. You realize, like, I remember my first day and now I'm graduating.
If you get through it on the other side unscathed, it just fades into memory. You don't really kind of think about all those coffees you had to pound or the Red Bulls that came along, or it, you know. We got to the destination, I suppose it's all that matters.
It's called a family, you know, and that's, I think I said that in the first interview when I did before. I was really glad that I got into RCSI. It was so, because it's just about medicine and everybody's passionate about it. So it is like a family.
Fourth med flew by, final med, I can't even remember when it started and ended. All of a sudden we were graduating. I mean, even when I went back to Kuwait, even though I'm from there, I was really nervous starting in a new hospital, but then I got put into a team. And there was an RCSI graduate there as an SHO, and then another RCSI graduate was the Reg, and then one of the consultants was also an RCSI grad, and my co-intern was also someone from my class, so I was like, this is fine.
I think RCSI, they really make you feel like you've accomplished something special, and you really have. Like, it's 5 years of a lot of hard work, you know, there's a lot of tears, a lot of effort, a lot of early mornings and late nights go into getting that degree at the end of the day, so I think it's great that they do celebrate it.
This morning we got our job offers, so it's kind of nice now, it's kind of tangible now, you know exactly what you're going to be doing, and I think for the first time you can kind of sit back and say, right, it's actually happening now.
I've been to Europe before, I've been to the States, but I actually haven't lived in Europe, and especially in Ireland. It was a big jump in the beginning, it was hard. But once I made my core friends and I got involved in the college as much as I can, it was really great. And everyone here was helpful, from staff to academics to the porters, they were all helpful, and it was a great experience overall.
When I came here first time, I knew that I put my son in the right hand, you know, and I really appreciate what they did. The guy did well, and the school did well, and the combination was perfect.